The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Alexa Bliss. From Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. Here comes the Pride Fighter.
And a woman who is all about the power.
And from Chamon, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Well, if you look up power hungry in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Sonya Deville's picture.
All you need to know, Byron, is Sonya is here to take what she deserves and take it forcefully.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, took down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
Morgan might just have more passion than any superstar we've ever seen. You can tell that she is fully invested in the outcome of every match and comes to the ring ready to fight her whole heart out.
Tremendous pinning combination.
She returns the favor there. Oh, a knee smash in the face.
What a counter.
Sonya Deville with the reversal. And she's stunned to the corner.
Has her opponent in a surfboard stunned.
She had it scouted. Big takedown right there. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Stomp right to the belly.
Just mounted with punches and not and a stomp to the gut, too.
Flawless takedown.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely excruciating. It's hard to watch.
She's still got plenty of fight left in her, trying to counter, dropping shots. Dropkick finds the spot.
Double spring shotgun dropkick on the mark.
So strong is Liv's connection with the fans. Let's see if they can keep her in the...
Cutting her off there, smart strategy.
Oh, God, that hurt. Oh! Placed in the corner.
What a forearm.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
She's got her in her sights.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
There are plenty of ways. Battling in this area could end in serious harm. Throws her back in from ringside.
Ooh-hoo.
Strikes with extra
bomber. Superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how. The superstar's doing it.
Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. And now she's looking to go top rope.
slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Soaring. Tremendous drop kick. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Three, no.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And she gets his position. Then here come the punches.
Lynn trying to rally the WWE Universe. There's that.
Going to the bell, series of kicks. Followed by a nasty. She sensed her opponent was about to break.
Soon, we could be seeing a submission here.
Yeah. They're like starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
She's looking for a way out. She rolls through, kicks away her opponent, and breaks the hold.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
Morgan letting her passion shine through.
Taking advantage of any opportunity she gets.
A count there.
I've got a feeling she's gonna live to regret that.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And she has an answer for Liv. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.